winning. Hey!
I'm picky when it comes to sound engineers, you know, because there's a lot of engineers that are, they are operators, they are not really engineers. You know what I mean? And you run into a lot of that sometimes, and it's hard to talk with them because it's like, they know it all already, you know what I mean? So, okay.
Sometimes it's natural.
Right. You think it could be some, you know, like how much pressure you put on the key?
Yeah.
I think that's what it is, huh?
The question is, how long will it last?
J'ai passé un coup de fil à Clinton. Pour discuter de comment il voulait procéder, combien de temps il fallait pour l'enregistrement, pour le mix. Et ce qui est cool avec Clinton, c'est qu'il a l'expérience. Et du coup, on a planifié, il sait exactement où il veut aller. Pendant ce coup de fil, on a échangé, je lui ai montré un peu le studio, un peu plus précisément, et un peu techniquement aussi, comment j'imaginais la chose. Et puis on est vite tombé d'accord sur le fait d'enregistrer en live pour pouvoir capter vraiment l'instant.
And I think we did a video call. Yep. It was a video call, you know. And I say it's aura, it's vibe, smile and the talk and how we talk, you know. And I told Catherine, oh, it's gonna be fine.
I would more see this, and this can be there still, but not this.
Okay. It's special, you know, because you know, I trust his professional. He's professional, and he's also he have ideas. You know what I mean? And so, and good ears, you know. So I think both of us together, and he's willing to hear my side of what I want to hear. And if him have something that I figure, hey, I think this maybe work better here or not, you know what I mean? He's not afraid to say so.
Is there another one with me though? That's the only one?
Yeah.
Okay, but we'll listen back from up there, so again.
You know what I mean? And we're working well with that, you know, so. And he's a hard worker too, you know. I'm a kind of a workaholic once I get going. If I'm not going, I could be very lazy, you know what I mean? But once I get going, I'm going, you know. Sometimes I have to stop, I eat something, you know. But, you know, hey, good vibe, good person.
We have a drummer.
There's a social unrest hitting everywhere. Why must it be this way? How long will it last? Systemic injustice, racial bias. Why must it be this way? Of happiness, why must it be this way? How long will it last?